Alana here at Woody's Automotive Group in Chillicothe, Missouri, the highest rated dealership in Middle America and Dealer Raider Dealer of the Year. You can find out why by going to over5000reviews.com. So today we have this brand new 2017 Ram 1500. It's got that bighorn package on it. It's gorgeous. Check out all of this chrome on the front of the grille. I love it. Also, you do have this front sensing system, so it will alert you if you are approaching an object too closely. You do have these halogen headlamps as well as fog lamps beneath. And then these wheels are massive. They are 5-spoke, 20-inch chrome clad aluminum. Gorgeous, gorgeous. And then you have your Hemi engine. This is 5.7 liter V8 Hemi. So tons of power in this thing. You do have those side indicators on your side mirrors. And then these mirrors are powered as well as heated. And then to help you up into your truck, you do have these running boards that go all the way to the bed. Here we are in the front seat. I love these seats. They're so comfortable to sit in. They have this cool patterned insert right here. They're very cushioned. And then over to your leather-wrapped steering wheel, you have all of your media control settings, hands-free voice communication settings, and cruise control settings right here. Over to your media center, this is an 8.4-inch touchscreen brought to you by Uconnect. Here you have all of your navigational options. You can connect your phone using Bluetooth. Here are all of your dual climate controls for you and your passenger. You can subscribe to other apps right here. And then here are your controls for your mirror, your backup camera so you can see what's going on behind you. And then media and your radio audio. And then since this is a brand new vehicle, it does come with a year subscription to Sirius XM radio. Looking on down, you have everything in a button form as well, all of your cruise controls and whatnot, or all of your climate controls. So if you want different settings than your passenger, that's fine. Then you have your sensing system right here, tow brake, and all that good stuff, your four-wheel drive settings right there. There's lots of organizational options right here. There's a little tray so you can set your phone, just sitting up right there. There's 12 volt in the bottom. And then here is your center console. It's enormous. Got a USB auxiliary port and another USB right there. And then there's another layer. So you can fit tons and tons and tons of stuff right in there. This does have 911 subscribability, and then your universal garage door openers and controls for your massive sunroof, as well as that rear sliding window right there. So lots of tons of light and air into the cabin. So here we are in the back seat. There's a ton of space and legroom, as you can see in here. You can fit three people or two if you want to fold down your cup holder armrest right here, but there are also cup holders on the floor. So if you have three people sitting back here, but you want your drink safe, you're good to go. This is a split bench seat, so these can fold up. You have this little tray right here that you can lay down or fold up if you want some extra storage space. And speaking of extra storage space, you got this little nifty containers that come out. You can really easily clean them off. So if you want to put something, maybe some muddy shoes or something in there. And there's also a 12 volt. Now this does have a RAM box. Those are lockable storage compartments on the side, so take a peek in there. These do have drains in them, so if you want to put anything that might be liquid, maybe you want to turn it into a cooler, put some ice in there, that you can do. There you have your 4x4 badging, your bighorn badging. This does have dual exhaust, as well as your tow package and hookups right here. And then, into the bed of this truck, you do have little tie-downs right here, and of course this kind of divider organizer so you can make it more compact. You can move it around however you want to put it in there to keep your objects in the bed of your truck safe. So this truck is great. It has all of your organizational options. It can tow whatever you want with that super powerful Hemi engine. And if you want to see this truck or any of our other trucks, visit our website at wowwoodies.com or come check out our 15-acre mega lot. I'm Alana. Until next time, wow. Whoa!